Oh, you're cheating. Shit. Anyways, the youngster gave me some marijuana.
You trying to get rid of some?
He gave me some weed. What? His name's Jesse. The guy pulled up in a hurry and was talking to me over there. I thought it was Keith at first, but it wasn't. It was Jesse. Yeah, Jesse. Jesse Howard. Anyway, I gave my leather so he wouldn't freeze going to Burton. Should have given back to me. Yeah. I mean, I think he's more real than his dad. He said he beat Jamie's ass, his dad's ass. He ripped him off for a bike or something like that. Yeah. You hear me, Jody? You hear what I said, Jody?
What'd you say?
Jim ripped off his son's Harley. And anyways, he beat his ass good, he said. He said, I feel bad, but I beat his ass. I did 8 years in prison when I got out. I went to go get my Harley and got it from his friend that was holding it. And then his dad came over and tried to steal it. Caught him.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, so anyways, he beat his ass real good, he said. So I felt bad, beat my dad up, but he deserved it because he tried to steal my Harley. The only thing I had left after I went to prison. His friend held it for all 8 years.
You ever get that for
him? His friend stored it for him for 8 years. He was in the joint. And when he got out, he was in a ride or whatever, and he had it over somewhere locked up, and they cut the lock on it. His dad did, and some other guy. Anyways, he caught him doing it and beat him up. Gave him a whooping. His own dad stole the car. Tried to. I said, yeah, you know, your cousin Bud? He said, yeah. I said, yeah, he's ripped my cousin Jody off. He just sold him a fucking stolen car. You got to do time for it. That's stuck in those doors.
I seen him.
Bud?
No, the guy you're talking about.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
Oh, Jesse? The son of me? Okay. Yeah, as far as I'm concerned, Bud ripped you off, right?
I wasn't interrupting. I was listening.
Right, Bud ripped you off somewhat, in a way. Right? So just told
him. Yeah, we
did he pay you back? No. Fuck that, dude. I told you when he first came over to the trailer, I said he bought bad news. It's not the first time he sold someone a stolen car. He said it was legitimate, though. Remember?
Yeah.
He ripped you off pretty much. He'd make him pay it all back. Suppose he did his time. He did his time. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. So your phone call and you get your phone call. Did he pay anything back, though?
Take him, it's over. There ain't no
investigating,
nothing, it's over.
Did he pay any money back? Fucking bullshit. I'd be able to defend myself if I didn't do it. Fucking took your money and then got busted.
What did you get
again? Fucked up. The lies are in there. Give me that garbage money.
You got cancer
in there. Now, we lied about the dudes coming over his uncle's property, the dogs came out and beat him. That was gay. He said that because he's white and they were Mexican, but that's not what happened. He stole their go-kart. I went out and got the guard dogs. I said, these dogs will kill you, but I didn't kill them. They're trying to kill them. But watch them, and he went, raw. I had four of them all together, two in each hand. The pit bulls led into his pit, and they took off running, and they bailed out. They were threatening to beat everybody up. I said, you ain't touching nobody. He said, I got to kill the guard dogs right now. They go, what? I go, watch them, and I had four of them. They were all like, raw, lunging at him. So, oh, we're cool. Get your job. Fuck that shit. Anyways, it was about because Bud stole their go-kart. It wasn't about a racist thing like he said. It was because he stole their go-kart and they wanted it back. So I don't know what they're talking about. They were lying. But they weren't lying. He was lying. So his uncle took him out to the shed and whooped his ass. And fucking hell. Locked him into the rafters or something like that. He's going to hear him yell. He's going to be screaming. It's going to be all right, though. We'll give him a whooping. So you beat him with a belt. You're lying. lot of things can happen on that thing. Cops or somebody could have gotten hurt. He was lying the whole time. We went around and asked his neighbor what he was going to have to do. Bud lied about everything. I believe he was now his nephew. He puts hands on his mom, that guy does. Bud?
Yeah.
Yeah, Bill's his mom's name. He was, he beats her up and push her around. That's what somebody told me. He's been beating her up and pushing her around. Old lady. She's got to be in her late 70s. Probably 80 years old by now. That's not right. You know, mom. I wouldn't let him do it if I was young. He always uses his name for clout and status, you know. He's dead, I've been dead for a long time. I went to his funeral. A lot of people there appreciated me going there, you know. I know we knew him for a short period of time. They were working on this Volkswagen, and they couldn't get the motor out. And I said, I know how to get it out. And they said, you sure? Because we can't get it out. I said, yeah, I'll get it out. They said, if you get it out, you're in. I said, all right, give me this, that, and everything else. And it was a hidden bolt on the Volkswagen. And I said, with a fucking air ratchet, and it went, boom, right to the ground. I said, damn, that was pretty good. It's an hour since I figured it out. I said, that's a hidden bolt back there. It doesn't take the motor out, you know. I worked on Volkswagen before, so I knew it was there. I figured it out. I put my hand back there, I could feel it. When you loosen all the other bolts, it'll hang there and be loose, but it won't come out. That bolt won't get in. When you reach your hand back up in there, you can feel it. I knew it was there. I took them out before. It's only 5 bolts on the end. The fifth bolt is up in the back. You can't see it. Hey, hand me that cable over there, Tony. I need to poke this. The shard got stuck in there. The cable, yeah. The wire or whatever it is. Yeah, that wire. Yeah. They poked it down in it. Oh, it's a tube. I thought it was a cable. It's a tube, actually. Yeah. And a wire. With the metal, not a plastic. I didn't even poke it down. Once you get the ball, so it must be stuck in there. It is stuck. Want a puff, Jody?
What?
Want a puff?
Okay.
Ah, shit. My fucking back and my neck hurts bad. I got a fucking full tenor. But that's church.
I think it's Friday, right?
You just gotta bring up against it in your appearance and you can start. You'll start if you want.
Thank you, big dog.
Yeah!
I was looking for mine, I couldn't find it. So, you don't have to.
Joey, I do it.
This one I'll do. Yeah, okay.
Who's Joey, man?
Ah, it walked by, I don't know where they went.
Which way did it go?
That way. Sure you don't want this?
You want to go out with a dog?
Yeah, you want to smoke that?
Is it real cigarette?
Yeah.
What kind is it? I don't like it.
It's these right here.
No.
Okay. Okay. I'll smoke it for you.
So they go up the hill? You want by it? They go up there?
I don't know. I don't know if they went up there or not. I know they went that way.
That's why I've been here?
I remember. Oh, no, since you've been here. And if they did, I don't know. Yeah, he knew with his dog. They had their dog. There was three of them. I think they were, you know, somebody was following them all the time.
Who?
It was definitely three together, like him, his dog, and someone else.
Nope.
Just move it. Keep it. Okay. Hold each other's arms and go back and forth.
That's is that what we're doing?
No.
Oh, big dog, I thought you were dead.
Coke?
You didn't die. Well, then, never mind.
To drink? Hey, you know, the summer pool lunch is coming up. Pool loja? 9 days. 11th, 12th, 13th.
Fantasy 4. 11th,
12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, and 20th. Actually, it's going to be 20. Let me see. 11, 12, 13. Maybe 10 days. They already got it. June 11th.
What's the date today? 11th?
Huh?
The date's the 11th?
It starts the 11th, the summer pool lunch. Palooza. But it's going to go from the 11th to the 20th.
Been a full moon for the last 3 days.
Huh?
It's been a full moon for the last 3 days.
Yeah.
or something on it?
No.
And then I had a 1200 clock range of the top heart of your ear in the center.
That's a good one. Heart.
That guy sold me a pack of cigarettes for $5.
Yes, he.
He gassed me inside the bottom from Camels. Half price.
One one?
You can't, you can't get out of time, I'm sure. Totally. Want me to take it?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, $2 for a pack. 20 of them. 20 for $2.
It's
called cigarette.
Yeah, I don't want them.
Don't smoke them?
I don't smoke
them. Can I have them? Can I have
them? You got some?
Can I have one?
Yeah, one.
Thank you. I was going to drop it, but it's time to drop. Thank you, big God.
I got over by smoke shop and shut the tire off and turned it. So I took the tire off and turned it out.
Oh, yeah. I see on the pillow.
Hey, you see John, let him know.
Where's
my
pipe? Where's that pipe?
Tire on
there. Where's my pipe?
There, I have tools.
Right over there. No. Yeah. Yeah. I didn't get hit yet.
You want this one instead? No, there's a lot of this one. You want this one?
Yeah.
I pulled this one out of the trash. Yeah. I was going to keep it. You think I can get it back? You think I can get my pipe back? Yeah. You think I can get my pipe back?
Really?
And I'll give you this one?
I don't think you.
You think I can still get my
pipe? You think I can still get that?
You drove?
Five through the game.
Which one is it? Up there in the corner, it should be.
There were Eastern Line.
I don't think it is. It's
that's not there. But I gave them to you, didn't
in the tarps.
There Eastern Line. Jacob with the sister on it.
Yeah, you want them back and stuff?
Yeah, Eastern Line, yeah.
I'll give it all back to you when I'm
no, you can go get the tubes in that little case.
Yeah, there should be up there.
Soft case.
There should be up
there. You got torch, man. You're blowing right now.
Okay.
Yeah, blowing up the fires, too.
I'm going to get up there.
That
fire's gonna blow pipe. I need a
bar.
You gotta light up the bar?
No, selling from the country.
Sure. Thank you, man. Sure.
I got cigarettes. I got
okay. This is the one you gave me.
Mm-mm.
Okay.
I got some right there. Everybody really smoked a regular cigarette. I smoked in and make me hack. Basically, you fucking cigar to me. I call them cigarettes. Cigarettes. $2.